permit opening. This lunchbox that my aunt and uncle got me. It's called Pink. And here are some of the things you might be able to get in it. There you go. Quite big. I already opened it, but I didn't see everything because as soon as I was opening half of it, I thought about doing an unboxing thing. So one sec, I'm just going to close my door. So, this next floral pattern, so open it, says hashtag lush time. You can see it. Oh, it smells so good. So here's the thing that you can get. This is some of the things that I have in here right now. So the first thing is, the first thing is I got was this really sparkly bath bomb. I think this one is called Thick Pink, so I like that one. And then next one, oh my god, is this one. This one. Okay, so they're not all bath bombs. Thick Pink is a bath bomb. Okay, this is a bath bomb too. And then we got this Lucky Cat. This is really cute. Cat. It's like saying hi through like that. He is so cute. Or she. Don't know. And then we've got, first one is a bubble bar. And it has a little flower in that. So that's really cute. The next one is another bubble bar. So big. I think it's one of the biggest. You know that cake and it has a square in it? It looks like a slice of that. That's my next one. Then the next one is soap. It's called Rockstar. And it's a rock. It's a star. So that's a soap. So now the rest of the stuff aren't like really bath bombs. So, I'm going to show you anyway. This is a face and body mask. There we go. Here is a body conditioner. It's a little thing. Oh, they have names. Mask of Magneton, Rossin Agave, I don't know. And then this is called Bubble Bum. This is a lip scrub. It's very cute. Then foot lotion. This is called Pink Peppermint. And then last but not least is Rose Jam Shower Gel. So, in total, they got a lot of things. I got one in this. I'm going to show you how much stuff I've got. I've got all this stuff. So, if you can see, make more. So, everything I got, I'm going to show you right now. So, one by one. So, one, I got this. Two, I got the peppermint thing. Then, I got the body conditioner. Then, I got the Lush face and body mask. Then, I got my bath bomb. That is, oh my god, and that is already 5 things. This is my 6th pen. This is the 7th pen. This is the 8th pen. Get in there. 8th. 9th. Get in there. 10th. And 11th. And now that I've organized it properly, they all fit in. Now my hands are all pink. And I love it, and it came with a little card that I opened out yesterday, so it's up in my room. And here is the box. So thank you very much. It is very nice, and I love it. Love it. So things out of this little thing, I got the Twilight Bubble Wrap. I got... Oh, I've got lots of things. 1, 2. I've got everything here. And there's lots of stuff here. So I've got lots of stuff to get looking forward to. In my floral box. So, here is how I organized it. So thank you very much. I will show you really quickly these little bath bomb things. This is my first one. It looks like guacamole. This is the mask. I think it looks like guacamole to me. This greeny guacamole color. Put that one over there. Next one I have is... just got pink holes in my nail. Next one is... oh, it's like a really like smooth green color. That's the color. It's very creamy. I like it. That is my body conditioner. And then my foot lotion. Then I got is, ooh, it's another nice like thing. So and my night that I like to just be very calm. I will be able to have that when I don't go out of that. And then I've got this, it's like, what's this called again? It's shower gel, so it looks quite showery, but I can have it in the shower. And then I have my lip balm, I think. It's very crunchy. I smell like bubblegum. You mean like, you don't like that? It's like slushy. But I love them all. Just again, bubblegum. So, the magic sparkle. Now, put everything on back with my tiny one. There. I like this one. I think the pink is my favorite out of the ocean things. And this one, I like those two. I keep on thinking that one of the bubble pins. So silky. Nice. Let's put that on my hand. It just looks so pretty. It smells so good.
got my winner. Hopefully this is how it looked like when you got it from the shop. When you got it from the shop, Tara. Hopefully. Thank you very much for watching this film with Tara and Dave, Ted, and Dave again. Bye. Love you. Love you, everybody. Bye. Tara, Dave. Thank you so much. Bye.